Oh, what a take! It's all going Afghanistan's way.